Hello, I'm Chief Keith Cross of the Aurora Police Department. Today, we are releasing portions of the 911 call and body-worn camera footage from the officer-involved shooting that occurred on Sunday, February 5th, 2023. In compliance with the Illinois Law Enforcement Worn Body Camera Act, the faces and identifying characteristics of the location have been blurred to protect the privacy of those involved. Please be advised that this release contains graphic content and may be difficult to watch. However, it is our commitment at the Aurora Police Department to provide transparency to our actions. We also understand there will still be questions surrounding this incident. However, it is very important to note this case is still under independent investigation by the Kane County State's Attorney and the Kane County Major Crime Task Force. Therefore, certain details of the incident must be withheld at this time. I, along with our team at the Aurora Police Department, fully recognize this is a challenging situation for our community. We hope this video will give everyone a more comprehensive understanding of what happened.
Voy a traducir la declaración del chief al español. Hola, soy Sargento Edgar Gallardo del Departamento de Policía de la Aurora. Hoy estamos publicando partes de la llamada al 911 y el metraje de la cámara corporal del tiroteo que involucró a un oficial que ocurrió el domingo 5 de febrero de 2023, de conformidad con la ley de cámaras usadas por el cuerpo de las fuerzas del orden de Illinois. Las caras y las características de identificación del lugar se han desdibujado para proteger la privacidad de los involucrados. Tengan en cuenta que este comunicado contiene contenido y gráfico y puede ser difícil de ver. Sin embargo, es nuestro compromiso en el Departamento de Policía de la Aurora brindar transparencia a nuestras acciones. También entendemos que todavía habrá preguntas en torno a este incidente. Sin embargo, es muy importante tener en cuenta que este caso aún está bajo investigación independiente por parte del fiscal del Estado de Condado de Kane y la Fuerza Especial contra delitos mayores del condado de Kane. Por lo tanto, ciertos detalles del incidente deben ser retenidos en este momento. Yo, junto con nuestro equipo en el Departamento de Policía de Aurora, reconozco plenamente que esta es una situación desafiante para nuestra comunidad. Esperamos que este video les brinde a todos una comprensión más completa de lo que sucedió.
911, where's your emergency?
I live in... I'm having a family altercation here. I need the police.
Okay, you said...
Right.
What's going on?
I have young people fighting and older people trying to stop them. I've got a young grandson here who him and his girlfriend are fighting over a baby. The dad is trying to stop them. It's getting violent. And before the violence happens, I need somebody to remove
him. Is it physical or verbal?
It could be physical any moment.
So it's just verbal right
now? We have a number holding them back, but it could be physical.
Okay, but it's just verbal only right now?
I'm sorry?
Verbal only right now?
Only because I was standing in the middle of them.
Okay.
I'm calling the police now.
Who's holding them back?
Oh, damn it. God.
Hey, hello?
Move. Let him out. Don't break my stuff. No. He got a knife.
Damn. Who has a knife?
He's got a knife in his hand.
Who has a knife? Who?
Chris, stop.
Who has the knife in their hand? Answer me.
Yes, he has a knife in his
Who
hand.
Who does?
The grandson against
What's
his
name?
Dad. His name is Christopher Cross. Stop, Chris.
You black, white, or Hispanic?
No. Give me the knife.
Is he black, white, or Hispanic? Ma'am, listen to me. Black, white, or Hispanic?
Black.
What color shirt?
Let's
answer my question. What color shirt?
He has a coat on.
What color?
Black.
Okay, what color pants?
Gray sweatpants.
Where is he?
In my kitchen with a knife.
He's in the kitchen with a knife?
Yes.
Okay, is he using it against anybody?
No, hopefully not, no.
Where are you?
I'm standing. Nope. You, Christopher.
I need you to separate yourself from him.
Shut up, please. Put those up. He's gathering knives.
What's your name? What's your phone number?
Yeah.
Where is Christopher at right now?
He's in the kitchen.
Who else is with him?
Nobody. He's separated from the kitchen. Go back. He's separated.
Did he throw the knife?
Several.
He has several?
He has more than one, yes. I think it's three.
Okay. Can you see them?
Yes.
Okay.
Chris, put the knife down.
He's not harming anybody, right? Is he threatening anybody?
I'm not playing.
Okay, Chris, calm down.
Is he threatening anybody with him?
Yes, everybody.
What is he saying?
He will kill them, he will kill us, and he will die today. The police will have to shoot him.
Okay. Who else is in the house?
Oh, God. Chris. Who are you talking to?
Come to the door.
Chris. Oh,
who else is there?
The police are now.
Okay. Are they answering the door?
Are you talking to the police? Are you talking to the police, Chris?
Come to the door. You're talking to the fucking police.
Oh, God.
Come to the door.
Okay, you need to go ahead and talk to the police, okay?
Okay.
Are you able to get out of the house?
We can get out through the garage. He's at the front door.
He's at the front door?
He's at the front door.
Okay, are you able to go out of the garage and meet the officers?
I'm walking out the garage now. Officers, you can come.
Can you hear me?
The police want everybody out of the house.
Hey!
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Go. Who else is in the house there besides Christopher?
His baby, his girlfriend.
Okay, I want you to take his girlfriend.
Grandson.
Anybody that is not Christopher, I want you to go out of the garage.
God, somebody's in the shower.
Listen to me. Everybody in that house needs to get out and go out of the garage with you.
Okay.
Right now. Go and get them.
Oh. Come on. Christopher, come on. Get out of the house. Get out. Come on out. Come on out. Baby, he's in the bathroom. Wow. All the grandsons in the shower.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to the police.
Come on, man. Drop the knife. Drop the knife. Put the knife down now.
Put the knife down.
Hey, listen, dude. We're here to help, man.
I'm here to help you.
Buddy, what's your name? Buddy, what's your name?
Get a scope ready.
Hey, come here.
Start a supervisor.
Come here,
come on,
dude. Chill out.
Come on. Put the knife down. Come on here and talk to us.
Come on, man. Just relax. Listen. Hey, we're here to help, bro. Hey. Get out of the get out of the way.
I can't back off with you though. Stay here with you.
Listen, bro. Hey, we're here to help, man.
I can't leave.
What's your name, buddy? What's your name? No, you don't. Listen, talk to me.
They're inside. Hey, he's confronted us.
What is your name?
Can everybody get out of the house? You guys all get out of the house.
Yeah, have them get out. I'll get out. No, yes, I want to talk. I want you to put the knives down. I want you to put the knives down. Listen, dude, just put the knives down, okay? Hey,
you're not in trouble.
Don't you got a? Hey, come here. Hey, you have a child inside, right? Hey, listen. You have a child inside, right? You have a child inside. Hey. Buddy, what?
I guarantee you I'm going to stab one of y'all ass by the end of the day. So you come near me.
Listen. Hey. Stay right here, bro. Stay right here. 7-8 just slammed the door on us. We got two knives. Telling us we're going to die today. Tell her to get everyone out of the fucking house.
Out of the house. You guys got to get out of the house.
Ask her if that's everybody.
Is this everybody?
Okay, so there's one other in the car. There's
20, 20, 20, 20, 20. Okay. Is he mad at you on the ground?
All right, we have four subjects, a child, his girl, grandma and mom are out of the house. There's one other male in the house, apparently in the shower, along with an irate gentleman.
Up.
You're out now?
Hey, stay out. Why would you go back in?
Hey, come here. Come here right now.
He's getting the dog.
All right, we're trying to get the last person out of the house.
Okay. So how did this all start today?
No.
Come on.
He put the dog in the car?
Yeah, if we have some extra mirrors, so we have one system back at least. He's shutting the garage down. He should be the only one in the house. There you go. Hey, are there any weapons in the house?
Fire knives and just fire, what's in the kitchen.
Any firearms?
Just what's in the kitchen. Just. I don't know of any firearms. If he has a firearm, I couldn't tell you.
Is there any firearms in the household?
No, not that. No.
Okay.
There's no guns.
7-8. Everyone out here is telling us there are no firearms in the house.
Silver. What kind of firearm?
Let somebody come
in. Sure. Is it ready to go?
It's ready to roll. The fire went off. We're going back.
Why don't you just drop the knives, bud?
Hey, stay back. Stay back.
No. What you gonna do, nigga?
Listen. No. Sir, stay back. Stay there, dude. Stay there.
Drop the knives. Drop the knives. Drop the knives. Deploy. Drop the knives.
Drop the knife. Drop the knife. Deploy it. Drop the knife. It's less lethal. Drop the knife. Shot
Shots fired. Start an ambulance. Roll over.
I got it. Stop.
Hey, stop. Get sandwich. Another one here. We got medics coming, I'm gonna start giving aid now. Hey, get the thing out of the car, block that up, get the thing out of the car for a medical thing.
Hey, flip over. So you need to get medical.
Yep.
Flip over.
Relax. Just relax, Chris. Just relax. Because he attacked us with a knife. He ran at us with a knife.
Hey, flip him over.
Relax.
Remove yourself.
Go to your car.
Just move.
Where is the chest seal?
Need a chest seal. Hey, that gray one.
Okay,
let us help.
Secure
these people so we can
help.
There you go. Hey, we got a chest seal. Hey, can you get that?
Here's
mine. He's got it right here.
Keep us safe.
Hey, let's see if there's any more.
Yep, there's one in the leg down here, I thought. Saw something in the leg right here.
Medic's coming.
We got blood coming here, so turn to get that.
I got to turn it. Keep breathing, bro. What's your name?
Right here.
Hey, we're going all the way up top.
Relax, bud.
Just relax, man. We're treating you. We got medics on the way.
Relax.
I got one. There's another one right here.
Medics are here.
Shotgun shot. Two other shots to the legs.
Right here. I know. Keep breathing, bro.
Relax. You're doing good. We already put a chest seal on the chest wound. There's one gunshot right here.
Right, yep. Hey, we just supplied a tourniquet here.
Okay, we got a tourniquet on the way.
I think that might be true. Okay. I don't see blood coming out of the chest. I didn't look. He's handcuffed. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Look at his back.
One's right in the chest. I said,